What is up? But yeah, so I'm getting picked up right now. We're driving about 3 or 4 hours down the Pacific side of Panama. We're gonna go to somewhere called Playa Venao. Good waves, we're gonna whip the surfboards out. So excited. And yeah, you guys are gonna come along with me. So
this is the outfit for the car ride. It's a little something. Something happened to Luke. We're gonna call him, see what happened. Yo!
Hi, bro!
What's up?
What's going on? So angry.
How?
I fully pulled up to the airport and there was like, I was like fully confident and like, I don't know, just like, I went up to the people to check in and everything was going fine, and then they were like, oh, is your last name Kalani? And I was like, no, why? She's like, oh, because the flight that was booked right here is under Luke Kalani, which is Kalani's my middle name. And I was like, oh, okay, whatever. It must have been a misunderstanding. She's like, yeah, well, I can't let you on. I was like, why? She's like, because it's not your last name. And I was like, well, it's obviously me. And she's like, yeah, well, you can't let you on. And then there was this like whole ordeal. We're trying to like switch it, but they couldn't let us switch it. And then, I mean, that's pretty much it. But damn. I was there for like hours trying to like figure it out.
So are you still coming or what?
Yeah, I think I got booked for a flight that leaves tonight. So I'll be there in the morning or the afternoon. Bro, I know, I wish I could have been there. I would have had a sick road trip, but I'm just gonna get there a day. I'm gonna get there a day late. You get to surf before me.
She gives me love.
We're here in Playa Venao right now. Gonna do a little surfing done. There's a couple out front. I'll show you guys in a second, but there's a little bit of people on it, so we'll see. We just got done with a little surf. As you can see, it's beautiful out here. It's really warm. Just grateful to be here, and we got Luke coming in later today, so it's gonna be sick. I'm sorry I wasn't able to film that session. It wasn't that good, so you guys didn't really miss out on much, but we're supposed to be getting better waves throughout the time here. Oh. Welcome to Panama, my friend.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to Panama.
Not bad.
Alright, bro. We're getting the boards ready right now. Or my other board. I already waxed one up. That's for you. Yeah, we're gonna set a time lapse. Enjoy.
You setting a time lapse?
Oh, guess it's time for you to introduce yourself to the vlog.
Hi guys, my name is Bruno Sanchez. Welcome to Panama.
Legend over here. About to go out right now. It's gonna be pretty bad. The waves aren't that good out there. And here are the angles. So now I'm just gonna my rod this noodle in the streets.
No, I'm not here. You're safe.
You lose all your clothes at the end of the trip. You're like,
yeah.
Alright, so I just wanted to give you guys a little tour or showing of what it's like traveling with surfers or being a surfer and traveling. So we're gonna start off with this. You just leave that there. We got another board. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is there a board in here? 5. There's a board in here. So we got 5 boards right there. Computer. Camera case right here. Tripod. Surf wax. Yeah, it's just another camera bag. It's just a lot of stuff. And also for all the surfer wives out there, this is what the rooms look like, so I hope you're okay with that. What are we doing right now? So we just got done, well, we surfed a while ago, we got all freshened up, got some clothes on, and now we're about to go out for some food because we're starving. Placing me, take me back to yesterday when I was wrapped around your finger, then was shot back down to earth. What's up, guys? Good morning. It's like 8 a.m. right now. We just woke up. We're gonna go get a surf. It's beautiful. It's like, it's actually beautiful out here. It's like I said, early in the morning. We're about to go surfing, but first, I'm gonna go wake Luke up.
Yo. Hey.
We're going surfing. Let's go. Oh. We'll be right back. juice, smoothie bowls. Yeah, let's go here.
A big portion, right? Mm-hmm.